This is Max.
And this is Jaden.
And welcome to our last TPA TV episode ever.
This is sweet. But before we graduate for you, today we're going to look at the Moonlight Foundation. And we get a little at a combo segment of Crazy Time and Trendy Tuesday, and then we'll finish off with some great prom highlights.
So relax, because GPA TV starts right now.
Speaking of graduation, the schedule has been released. The kindergartners start at 8 a.m. in the GPA gym, the 8th graders started at 9 a.m., and the 5th graders start at 11. For the most important, the seniors start at 4 p.m. Be sure to be there.
I'll be there.
Of course you will.
Remember, if you lost something, all lost and found items will be taken to Goodwill on June 2nd. Please make sure to check for any lost items before then. If not, you'll have to go to Goodwill.
Huh. Okay, now to our new combo segment, Trendy Tuesday.
Alright, so we're out here, we're gonna see what?
We're gonna see if people like Crazy Time or Trendy Tuesday better. Hi, I'm Kaylin, I'm here with...
Hannah.
Okay, Hannah, so out of the whole year, what do you think, what segment do you think was better? Crazy Time or Trendy Tuesday?
I don't remember much from Trendy Tuesday, to be completely honest, but I love you! I guess Crazy Time, because I do remember those times, but I love you, I'm sorry, Kaylin.
Bye, guys.
One question. Over the whole year of GPA TV's, which segment do you think was better the entire time? Trendy Tuesday or Crazy Time?
I'm going to have to say it was Crazy Time because that Fry episode was good. The Fry episode. That's all I remember from.
The Fry episode? You think? Okay, I'm going to tell you right now, those fries are delicious. If you ever want some, I think I got you. I'll make some fries. I'll probably bring some fries at the end of the year or something like that. So that'd be cool. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
And I'm here with
Maggie.
Okay, Maggie. So out of the whole year, which do you think is better, Crazy Time or Trendy Tuesday?
Probably Crazy Time.
No.
Alec.
Okay, so out of the whole year, do you think Crazy Time or Trendy Tuesday was better?
Crazy Time.
Just like everyone else. We have 0 points. Okay, thank you. Yeah.
I'm here with...
Yomaira.
Alec. Adrian.
Hey, why you still here, bro?
Home
head
could be in it.
Nah, it's all good. So I'm gonna ask you two. You already heard the question. Y'all probably heard the question anyway. But over the year of watching GPA TV, which segment was better, Trendy Tuesday or Crazy Time?
Crazy Time.
Of course, you feel me.
The Young Rich and Handsome says Crazy Time.
Y'all here taking dubs. It's nothing. It's nothing.
Pauline, Zyra.
Okay, so over the whole year, do you guys think Trendy Tuesday or Crazy Time was better?
I like Crazy Time because it's been always crazy, and I like crazy. So
I'd second that. Crazy Time.
Nobody likes Trendy Tuesday.
Well, guys, that's all the time we have for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the last show of the year.
Yeah.
This has been Nina.
And Kayleen.
And Bella.
And Ty. With Trendy Time.
Now back to the studio.
Wow. I think you meant Trendy Time?
I did mean Trendy Time.
But it was a very trendy time.
It was a very trendy time, yeah.
Seniors, this is the last chance to purchase a yearbook. There are a limited number of them available, and they are for $75, and can be purchased in the finance office.
Your books are pretty cool, I guess. Moonlight Cultural Foundation is looking for volunteers age 14 and older to sell tickets 90 minutes prior to each show. There's a volunteer orientation on Tuesday, May 30th at 6 p.m. at the Moonlight Amphitheater. For more information, come to the library or the counseling. It's a pretty good opportunity.
Now let's look at some highlights from prom.
close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's
ride. Wow, that looks like it was a lot of fun.
I wish I could have been there.
Yeah, I bet you do. This year you can complete 30 hours of community service during the summer. There are forms in the guidance department which you have to be turned in to the counselors for approval. The last day for summer community service can be approved is May 31st, so make sure to do that.
Definitely sounds like a good way to get some hours.
Yeah, just get it done before the school year.
And then now a special shout out to Deshaun. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Deshaun. We love you. Well, that's all for today, Jahomie.
I hope you enjoyed this BPA TV this year.
This is Vijayden.
And Max.
Signing out.